Are you fucking mad?
Hey, don't make me remember stuff. Hey, don't make me remember stuff.
Don't make me remember stuff, rude boy. You was expecting some skate shipped. Instead, you're gonna get the G shipped.
Okay, so, you guys are making me think. Yo, get done though.
What's up, motherfuckers? It's me, Rude Boy Mandemi. And welcome back to the PWBC News. Home of that gully chronic that gets you on a hype.
Yo! They get a 10 in the face from way down the road, send them way down the road, they get a nicky out of face from way down the road, send them way down the road.
We are now going to head straight over live to Mr. Tommy Wright III.
Kicking it with TW, kicking it with TW,
kicking it with TW,
kicking it with TW, kicking it with TW.
That's right. Kicking it with TW. A segment of inside skate knowledge with our new skate expert, Tommy Wright III. Tommy, are you there?
Sup, gangster. Tommy Wright III. Up in this bitch.
Sup, Tommy. So I'm guessing what everyone wants to know is just what the fuck is popping off in skateboarding.
I just don't know. My homeboy Ronald tried to loop me in on some hippie shit last week. Some shit called cosmic vomit.
I'm trippin', 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 I'm trippin'.
My nigga, that shit made me feel sick.
I'm trippin', 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 I'm trippin'.
That motherfucker ain't trippy. He tripping.
Come on, Tommy. For a skinny white guy, he can skate pretty good.
Double claw, two furs, nigga, his and hers, I'm tripping.
I know. It just fucks me up when you see a white guy with his hair all dyed blonde and shit, skateboarding in a vest. He's fucking himself in the ass. Why he got to dress like that?
But Jason Dill wears a vest. Do you like him?
Of course I like him. That's different.
So Tommy, have you got any inside news on if Dale is riding for Palace?
Nope. Them Palace niggas say no to everyone, unless you're black with dreadlocks or a wigger.
That makes a lot of sense. Thanks for your time, Tommy. Any last knowledge for the kids out there trying to come up?
Number one. Keep it gangster.
My shit is mad fucked up. 18 months of crazy.
And don't ever let me catch your ass in a motherfucking hair salon wearing a vest getting your hair dyed blonde. I don't care how high your bitch ass can ollie. I will fuck you up.
Kicking it with TW, kicking it with TW.
For the record, don't let me catch your ass skate motherfucking boarding to some trivy. Otherwise I am gonna come back and pop a re-edit cap in your ass. Make you skate to some shit that you actually listen to.
Kicking it with TW. Tommy Wright, the motherfucking gangster, oracle of skateboarding. Now, let's head back over to the studio.
Interesting report there by Rude Boy Mandemi.
Tommy Wright III is a true gangster. If he says that shit is gay, then I do too. In other breaking news, Al Jazeera #bun Islamic skateboard company Palace have just added two new professional representatives to their already pretty fucking gully skateboard team.
But this how we roll, man.
Let's head over live to the celebrations now. That's correct. Danny Brady and Benny Fairfax will be skinning up for Palace from now on. Right now, they are both away filming on a hype. Keep your eyes peeled for a new Brady clip soon. That's gonna make you shit your pants. That's all for now. If we are back on your screen soon, it's probably because we want to make a whole separate news program on how the fuck this massive black bike called Lamont rode up the wall like that.
I'm more than you at the table, more than you. Been a drama more than you when I put it.